What's going on, my wonder pups? It is I, Underdog IQ22, saving the universe one game at a time. Today's game, once again, is Marvel Ultimate Alliance, and depending on how long this final chapter takes me, this could be the last video, so hope you all enjoy. Basically, what's happening is the Doombots have stolen Iron Man's technology for their suits, so they're a lot more difficult to deal with now. Also, they have kidnapped Nick Fury, so we can't use him, even though we technically can. I don't want to explain how the game works, alright? I don't know what's going on half the time. Anyway, I recently watched the Doctor Strange movie, and I loved it. It was absolutely breathtaking with those visuals. Oh, man. Very Inception-like stuff going on. A little bit, I saw a little bit of like Space Odyssey, which made me really, really happy. And I kind of geeked out for a little bit. Alright, let's fly this way, because I think I'm getting turned around. This whole map and level is like backwards and upside down. There's literally rooms that are backwards and upside down. Like, it's ridiculous. We got Captain Marvel or Miss Marvel. We got Iron Man Colossus. That's what his name is now, because I'm handicapped. And, I mean, nobody really knows the metal he's made of. It could be iron. You don't know. Alright, we got Scarlet Spider, aka Spider-Man, and then Captain America, who's really the hero of the game, you know. So we had to bring him along. Look at this nice fireplace. Dr. Doom is... He's making a good living somehow. I don't know what he's doing, but... He's got a nice house. All these characters have like really fancy houses. Like Doctor Strange has a really cool sanctum. Doctor Doom has a really nice house. Mandarin had like a mansion going on. Get tossed. What up, boys? Everyone gets buffed now. Everyone's made out of steel now. I guess book in there. I did not know that. I'm sure you can unlock all that stuff through cheats, so kind of like the cheats that we're using right now, but, you know. Sorry about that camera angle there. That's another thing I always complain about in this game. The camera angles are just kind of garbage. Oh, you're stuck to the floor now, what? Hey. Oh my god, get away. Go. We can't. Why is it green? We're gonna save the game here. Why is it green? It's supposed to be blue. Green means it's locked, but apparently it wasn't locked because I could have changed my team there. Alright, boys, come on. We're swinging through.
Who are you? And why are you dressed like me?
Dark Captain America! Dark Colossus, we're fighting ourselves here. Ow, he just stunned me straight up. Alright, we need to slow down time, first of all. Get Colossus out of the air. Everyone gets buffed right away. Smash him, dude. Bang the ground. Come on, Colossus, get out of there, man. Oh my god, he's floating in the air. All the time, he's always doing backflips. Here I go, shield bash! Into the wall. Ouch. Does that really stun me? Why? Can I stick him to the floor, please? I guess not. Oh my god. You're doing so much damage. What's going on? I can't even slingshot into him. Spider-Man, you're really not good. I always complain that he's really garbage in the game. He doesn't do anything except for against really small characters. It triggers me a lot, okay? What does this spin move even do? It doesn't have enough range to be an actual AoE, Captain. I don't know why you're bringing that. Captain Crunch, baby. go. Dark Psylocke. I don't know why she's not in the game. Why, Psylocke, why are you not in this one? Why are you in the second one? That's a serious question. They needed more female characters anyway. You would have been perfect. I would have taken you instead of, like, Oh, here we go with the upside down stuff. I told you guys, this is gonna make you nauseous. I apologize. I am not responsible for this. Whoever decided that we should have a fight upside down obviously didn't understand that it was very confusing. I don't actually have a suggestion besides stay on the right side like this and then just whoop their ass if you can. Jump. But you just need to beat them up as much as you can here. Come on. Advance. Shoot the webs! There we go. One down. Now we're upside down again. Can't see you, Cyclops. I don't know what's going on there. We're gonna jump off. Hold on. Come on, Cap. Yeah, we want to be right side up for this.
If you say so.
Where are you? Oh no, he's on the other side still. We did that for no reason. Okay. We're just gonna have to spam the spider shit. Because it's ticking away at his health and he's not really gonna do anything besides stun. I always forget that there's a block, by the way. Like, I really don't use block, and you really don't need to, except for certain boss fights. Like, the ones that freeze you. Everyone's glitching out. Look at that. Okay, so we got Dark Thor and Dark Spider-Man now, I guess.
Nay, thee I say.
Of course.
And we're rolling with Wolverine, Deadpool, and Nick Fury, because we got Nick Fury back now. So we had to roll with him. And he's back with a vengeance. He's stuck to the floor. That's definitely not good. Come on, Wolverine, help me out, man. Well, you're getting ganged up on, man. Oh my god, they got like telekinesis. Katana Rana! Spin around with my swords, man. You don't know what to do. What is this tornado boulder? Shit. Ouch, ouch. This fight is so annoying. Alright, pick everything up. The magic in Thor's hammer. Do we really need this?
For that can be the only reason you have survived this long.
Alright, so this is probably the hardest fight in the game, in my opinion. This is harder than the actual fight versus Doctor Doom. This is where you have to fight the Dark Fantastic Four, and for some reason they're like twice the size. I don't know why, but oh my god, it is brutal. Okay, so what you want to do is take out Doctor Fantastic, Mr. Fucking Salad first. Ouch, ouch. What you want to do here is take out Mr. Fantastic first, because he has the most range on his attacks, and you just don't want him to poke you from anywhere on the map, because it's really annoying when he does that. So just focus your attacks on Mr. Fantastic. There we go, we sniped him. And then, ignore the thing completely, take out the invisible woman. This is actually the best order to do it. I have studied this fight, and it's very difficult. There's really nothing you can do. Thing, get out of the way. Thing really is just there to annoy you. I know it seems like he's the biggest threat, but realistically, it's Johnny Storm that's doing, Human Torch that's doing all the damage here. We can take out Thing, he's low.
Guess
okay.
He didn't have what it takes.
The guns really work in this fight.
All right.
And then you can just gang up on Human Torch. He's getting pushed by... Dude, he was getting shield tossed, man. That was craziness. I don't know what's going on right now, but... Alright, this is one of those things where... We need to do other things before we can do damage to Dr. Doom. We need to stop these beams of light somehow. So what you want to do in this room, if you ever get to it, is there's all these spots where the light connects, and you just want to take like a really durable character and just stand here in this window until someone spawns. And this time it's Thing. And you just want to defeat him again. This is really annoying. Ouch. Die at any time, man.
Got it. That's a big
And you just kind of repeat that over and over and over until he strikes the final one with lightning, and then the Fantastic Four, or the Dark Fantastic Four, whatever, come back, and you have to fight them again. It's basically just a bunch of repetition here with beating these guys over and over, so it gets really frustrating. Alright, this is where we have to fight Dr. Doom and the Fantastic Four again. I'm serious, this is how this game is. So, you really want to focus on the Fantastic Four and not Dr. Doom. Because he's just going to be annoying. guns, this is what I would suggest. Just shoot the guns, and you can zone out the Fantastic Four. They're going to keep spawning over and over, okay. So, just keep shooting them. I know that sounds dumb, but... just stand here at this window. Oh my god, please. Or whatever this machine is, you just stand here and shoot directly at it. It's gonna do... it's gonna give you so much experience. It's gonna level you up. I'm gonna do whatever it is Wolverine does. Well, let's see what Wolverine does. Come here, Dr. Doom. Come here. Come here. Come here. He's teleporting all around. As soon as you hit him, he flies back like a mile in order to make it harder to deal with him. Man. Alright, here's what we're gonna do, actually. We're gonna get Deadpool his teleport fury and his guns. Oh, we can upgrade some of these things too, I think. That way, he can teleport directly to Dr. Doom, no matter where he is, and get a free hit. And I know it's only one hit, but hey man, we'll take the damage. There's two things! What the hell? Okay, we're gonna beat him into this corner, because that's the best thing to do. So try to get him into a corner with Wolverine, and then do the super. God damn it. Come on. Come here, Doom. Let's go. That's gonna do as much damage as we can. He's got like less than a quarter life. He gets knocked back every time you hit him. So, like a Deadpool, or a Nightcrawler, or someone that can teleport, or is really fast, with a lot of range. Just beat him into the corner. So basically, that's the end of the game. It allows you to continue playing through this room, and there's a couple comic missions that you can unlock here, but it allows you to go back and play the game again. It's basically what the ending shows you, is that the Doctor Doom's influence still exists in the world. It just allows for a replayability feature. And I hope you all enjoyed the game. I cut all the cutscenes out just so I wouldn't have to deal with the audio issues and any copyright that I may receive from Marvel or Activision or whatever else. I really enjoy this game, and we're going to move on to the second one. I have also got some big games going on currently on my channel, so make sure to subscribe, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Twitch, and see you guys in Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2.